Always. I mean, as far as the goal is always to win, be able to make a big run in the playoffs, you know, you have a chance to win the championship. And we're one of the big teams in France, and we always strive for the best, you know. The first game was, everybody saw that it was a bad loss. I mean, we were totally unprepared, and we got jumped on, and it was a learning game for us, because I mean, the road can be rough in the French league. Just didn't have it at the very end, and Paris came back and won, you know. But also, we can take something from the game, something to learn. You know, going home, playing at home, and coming out on the road again, you know, trying to get that win. Yeah, I mean, playing against Vincent and Lamont is always entertaining for me. For me, it's always a good matchup. Vincent is aggressive, he's physical, and Lamont is also physical, but he's more skilled. So he's a little different. But I mean, it's something I welcome. I like challenges.
Ah, moi j'aime bien jouer contre Uche parce que c'est toujours un gros défi et c'est un des meilleurs postes 5 du championnat, très physique et c'est toujours un gros défi de pouvoir l'arrêter et d'essayer de le contenir.
Every time you lose the teammate is always a big deal, especially the way he went down. I didn't see it, but he was just telling me that it was a freak accident. You know, he just slipped and thought, I believe he injured himself enough not to continue the game. So it's always disappointing. It's always sad for your team to lose one person. We didn't come to today with Solo, and to lose Thomas before the end of the game was also tough, you know. And hopefully we can bounce back and go home and regroup and have a good game next weekend.